Welcome to Ecstatic Yoga. I'm Grace. Welcome to 10-minute mindfulness meditation 30-day challenge. We're on day 18, and our single point of focus is on the crown chakra. Crown chakra is located right at the very top of our skull, our head. It is one spiraling cone. Spiraling up into the heavens. And the color is purple, violet, sometimes called white. And it is this supreme state of pure awakened consciousness, enlightenment, bliss, and deep, profound peace. And this crown chakra awakens and opens up wide. That is that state of full awakening. And we are going to bring the full attention, all of our attention to this sahasrara, crown chakra. Let's begin kindly and gently closing the eyes, drawing the attention inward and to this crown chakra. Breathing into that lower belly. Abdomen and feeling the support of the earth, safe, supported, relaxed, fully present in the body, bringing all the awareness, the sahasrara chakra, crown chakra. And anytime your attention is distracted and away from the chakra, its crown chakra, we're just going to kindly and gently bring the attention back to the crown. Focused concentration on this crown chakra. Sahasrara. All attention on the ground. all the attention, focused concentration on that beautiful crown chakra on top of the head. The attention wanders, just kindly and gently bringing it back to the ground. All focused attention on the crown. The attention wanders. Great love and kindness. Simply directing it back. Back to the crown chakra. One more minute of concentrated, focused attention on the beautiful brown chakra, sahasrara chakra. A big breath into that lower belly. Back. Kind of opening up the eyes. Thank you so much for joining me for this mindfulness meditation focus on the crown chakra. Day 18 of our 30-day challenge. Thank you for being here. Joining this challenge to quiet the mind, entering into deeper states of stillness, connecting more deeply with the divine of your understanding, and awakening your creativity, your intuition. I embrace with ecstatic yoga. You can go to ecstaticyoga.studio for more information on our teacher trainings and our yoga retreats. Wishing you a most beautiful and most blessed day. Namaste.